Fox for the in-flight lead. It's my pleasure to welcome you all on board today. A special welcome to those of you returning from our executive club and those of you joining from our Oneworld Lines partners. May I remind you to keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated. It must remain securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. When opening the overhead lockers, please take care as items may have moved and could fall out causing injury. As a reminder, smoking, use of electronic cigarettes and vaping is not permitted at any time whilst on board, and this includes the toilets which are fitted with smoke detectors. We are about to start our onboard service. If you have a food allergy or would like information on specific allergens on today's flight, please contact any member of the crew. For those of you seated in Club Europe, we will be offering your choice of light meal and drink from the bar. And if you're a traveller, we will be offering you a complimentary bottle of water and a snack. This will then be followed by pre-purchased items from our Speedboat Cafe. We invite you now to make yourselves at home and enjoy our hospitality. If there's anything that my team or I can do to make your journey more comfortable, please do let one of us know. Thank you. A very warm welcome to London's Heathrow Terminal 5, the home of British Airways. The time is 12:45 in the afternoon. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the fasten seatbelt signs have been switched off. When it's safe to do so, please take care when opening overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out causing injury. You may now make and receive calls as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. If your journey ends here at Heathrow, please follow the yellow signs for arrivals. If you are connecting onto another flight from Heathrow today, please check the information screens for your departing gate number. If this is not yet displayed, please follow the purple signs for flight connections. If you require any assistance here at Heathrow, please speak to our colleagues, we'll be happy to help. Those customers who have ordered special assistance to leave the aircraft today, please remain seated until the aisle around you is clear and our crew will be on hand to assist you. On behalf of all of us on board and British Airways, I would like to thank you for choosing to fly with us today and we look forward to seeing you again very soon. Thank you and a very good afternoon to you all.